Can I use my hand to demonstrate? Can someone hold the mic for me?
Okay.
Yes.
I'm holding you as what?
Just hold it for me. I want to use my hand for a demonstration.
Great.
Let's assume this is the woman, this is the man. Nowadays, it can be the man down or and the woman up.
Times have changed.
Okay,
Times have changed.
During sex, it's always assumed that the one on top wiggles like this. Wiggles. That's the direct word for atopa, right? It's an advantage for the one on top to wiggle. The one down shouldn't lie idle, should also wiggle. So this is how it's supposed to be. Are you getting my point?
You mean bushiano?
Yes.
Okay. So say it like that.
Good. So when you lie idle without participating, it causes your blood to tense. A tense blood is what we call clot. And that can cause numbness, severe numbness. These clots, when they narrow the arteries in your brain, it can cause stroke. Are you getting my point? Yeah, so when you are not in the mood for sex, that may cause you not to participate. So if your partner is still willing to have it, you can't stop your partner. So tell your partner to move you a bit so that you can get into the mood. Are you getting my point? Yes, it's very, very important. So learn how to talk sex. If, for instance, if you get home and your wife tells you in the memo sitting, all this while as you are eating, it's in your mind that you are going to get sitting. That alone will put you in the mood before the main event. So learn how to talk sex. It shouldn't be that you lie and when the thing wakes, you just turn and then do it. No. Learn how to talk to your partner. Some women think when you do so, the men will think you are sport. But it's not so. Try and be real. Try and know how to communicate with your partner sexually. That alone can bring that connection between you and your partner. Are you getting my point? Yes. So there is a refraining exercise in this. Refraining exercise is using your brain to exercise yourself. Are you getting my point? So during sex, if you're a man, you can never overshadow a woman on bed. Never think of that. You only have to impress the woman day in and day out. So if you're a man and you often come quick, it's a problem. So there are ways in trying to turn the woman on sexually. So during sex, if you know you are the type that often comes quick, then try and go to your specific exercise of the waist and the back. We call it natural body healing exercise of the waist because it is your waist that wiggles. Are you getting my point? Yes. So are you going to try that with me again? So just be on your feet. That's the main why we are here. Or it's better I do it with you, okay? Good. All right, so this time, it's okay. This time, the right leg on the L stance. With the right hand up, and the left hand, the waist. Have you seen it? So now you are going to push the waist while the hands come up, and for you to do it properly, focus on the hand. Watch the hand. Watch your hand up. Wherever your hand is moving, keep watching it. It will help you to bend down. So keep bending slowly. Keep bending slowly and use the left hand to push the waist. Keep pushing it. When you get to your limit, then you stay 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then come up.
And change your hand this way. Doc, if this one, if your head is too big, you'll fall.
Change your hand. Are you ready? Okay, let's go slowly, 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 slowly. Keep watching your hand. It will help you to turn better. And bend, bend. Stay there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then come up. Then now, you test your ability of strength. So make a two fist and put it at the waist like this. So now you are going to push your waist and bend. So now push it and bend. Ready? Let's go. Push it and bend. Push. Keep pushing and bend. Bend and look up. Stay there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come up. Aha. When you are a man and you often come quick, this one is practical. So when you go and do it. It works than any other medicine. Are you getting my point? Yes, it's practical. Go and try it and see. If you are a man and you often come quick, you try this one before doing the thing. But you have to move the woman. Try and move the woman a bit. Don't just get into the point. Consider this my talk as a future talk. The last thing I will say is that a lifestyle you live now can tell many years ahead what will happen to you. So let's all eat well, stay healthy, and exercise. Best of all, try and exercise. I like people who exercise. I always glorify God. For many years in my life, I'm always there. I always thank God. So let's try and add exercise to whatever we do. I thank you all very much.
Thank you very much. Put your hands together for Dr. Akins. Are we learning anything? Are you sure? Who's learning something? Show my hand. Are we learning anything at all? Are we sure about that? When Doc said push your waist, some people were pushing their stomach forward. You could actually see stomachs going forward. But I think we've sat for a very, very long time. Can we all please rise? The DJ will give us a song. I need you to dance and shake off a bit. Shake off a bit. It's important to shake off a bit. And it's going to be tough. Toss the sound. All right. Can we get up? Dancing is for free. But if you don't dance, your money is going away, by the way. Come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Everybody dance. Now, women who are dancing alone, the men can grab them and dance with them. And the couples, you stop dancing like they are in church. Get closer to each other. We'll be welcoming Abeku Santana shortly. All right. Okay, take it down. Take it down for me. I'm watching. We're giving up prizes for the dancing, actually. So I'm watching. That's why I came to stand here. Because I want to see who is dancing and who is not. And who is getting what. These things are supposed to be giving away. So let's see who's dancing and who's not. I am watching. Come on. Push it. You lie bad. But why are we dancing as if we're in a church? Grab somebody. Okay, I see a couple down there. You are doing very well. You could win something. Somebody is cheating somebody. My God. If I leave you. I think all the action is here, because I'm not seeing a lot of action here. Uh-huh.
If you brought your wife Chinikakra.
This is so no.
Of love, the tears who are catching bone to me, my pressure. I like you, but I hate your brother. You took me, I go give you brother. African girl, then a swagger. They can't stop us even when they try harder. Your boom said, when I'm in tattoo.
Maybe today I don't get nothing, but tomorrow I go.
Do you know your level?
And I go buy the motor for my mouth. But the enemy won't worry me. I go show all of them tragedy.
We're all going to show our level.
So if I sing my song, if I keep up a long, because you don't know that day, oh Jesus Christ, you go.
One, two, three, everybody go. Come on.
I know my level. Anybody pop me champagne today?
I know my level.
I know my level. Oh, my level.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Please put your hands together for yourselves and take a lovely seat. We're moving to the next segment where it gladdens my heart to announce to you two subjects of great interest, something we've not paid attention to, in my opinion, in this country, sex and tourism. It's a very important subject, but we tend to gloss over both because in Ghana, sex is a mystery. And tourism is not properly paid attention to. But in recent time, there's a man who's taking the business of tourism, the art and the act of seeing the signs of it, and has made it into a personal project, crisscrossing the world, beginning from Ghana and going all over the world, telling the story of Ghana in a unique way and introducing Ghanaians and other Africans to Ghana and, most importantly, to other parts of the diaspora. A multiple award-winning broadcaster who plies his trade with great felicity of style. He's got swag and class and swerve. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. Welcome Gilbert Abeku Santana. Here we go.
Thank you so much, my brother, and good evening and Merry Christmas to all of us. I deem it a great honor and also a privilege to stand before you. It's not by might, but by the grace of God. I've been working the whole day since Sunday. I've been handling tourists. Currently, I have about 44 visitors who have been in the country since 23rd. They will leave on the 29th, some from the UK, some from Spain, some from Nigeria. Today, I sent some people to Akosombo, Akwemufie, and others also went to Adna. Tomorrow, they are continuing to Boti Falls. But on the subject of sex and tourism, and chey be a mohu video be a neko viral, say, Messrs. Abrofone Baha, Money or Moncasa, Monti Mweni Munchromo, na Monche or Do, be a mo mom, Nanke Beacra, Money or Mongo. I say, Bin Mantiase, they bin him so me promote your jamai, and Yanokre. Michini pa, almost every man to be a me too quiet. This year, mean too quiet cram, me too quiet, say, 16 times. It will share 12 months in a year. Now, me took wine 16. If you are in a month, me took wine best twice. Now, me call mostly African countries. Now, African countries are me do akoniaba, eye Kenya, and South Africa. Now, me de Kenya, ebe yen fatun kakra. O my Kenya na, sebe, bebre, atia, omunim sede, na de bayantieno, eye big country. Ghana super. Ghana is one of the most respected countries in Africa in terms of Pan-Africanism, in terms of independence, ni democracy, football, culture, music. But we are not sought after. I say, Pan-African history near Adeno. What about your man? I see you to me bought your man with the Roman Crawford Bewarium. Yaw Mokophodia. Na Kofodia for money from Kofodia flowers. Kofodia flowers, nature say, or baby, what to Kofodia, na ya titty no Kofodia. Your baby a friend a traffic light. Not the whole Eastern region. Traffic light here back up. I woke Kofodia for so many years. Na we are bar. Na sebi we do mpeni infiyosua. Ese usiesi huna be fat traffic light. Ni yehu. Iti ema nkrofuwa unse flowers. Ewo kufudi yao. Bebre ya ware ware. Ewo ho. Oma in Kenya. December yi. Juma akosu woni sika akokru ni mno. Enyade wa. Se. Oni mi bepim challenger. Upa ochina. Kokutuka International Airport. New terminal. Se ube kwa ya. Arrive awa ye ma, departure ye ma, ema traffic to me chima nkrofuwa DQ musa hours. Why? E domwa eba kuromu ano, enyade ketua. Na ya na ye me mo bo ye ma rehuse, minam osua, mi huse rasta membi awa sebi wa muwa ye fi enene abrofone nam. U kola badi bicha, ube huse rasta fobi enomwe ne tourist emane ne nam. Emrantia ne maba wa akosuku university asuade enya kukudro ene ahoho abrofu inkasa obroni e obefi ni krom abrochire beba africa no onye racist because broni oye racist no abrochire otena ne nchen e wotire mu kra obesore akogina baby foforo nanka mpese wetwa ticket se wo ba abenu mu nsuo eduaduane echia wonsem. The time has come for us to know what sex tourism can do for us. Now, sex tourism not in the negative sense, in a positive way. Yen Ghana for yen kwa yen to develop your mind. And unti na abe u abrosa tintia tintia kesiye ne wo krom wenyi na an e ya ho ho. One of the mistakes I am kroma ye ne so opamu abrofono. No ama ye ni omantina. Senki eni abrofo ni tina ati sedi e Kenya fo, eni abrofo atina, ti sedi e Uganda ni Tanzania fo, eni abrofo na tina, enka ya adwe in asisa. The way ye huni ye mebinu, eni abrofo ni tina nche, abrofo ye ukrumu ane nye abrofo. Omu ye Lebanese fo, omu nye abrofo. Meka eye Europeans, eni Americans. So omu ni ye tina ya, enka omusuba eni biya ene, asisa yen. Na, Nancy and I may call conference Ewo Mombasa, a year Kenya second city. Me feel on a me bar Nairobi. Na me bar Nairobi, no. Anna, a rabbia, meneno, and I'm big catcher and say, me person me booky hotels, Christmas, na me didn't crawl for bar. And I say, and yeah, by November 15th, versus me booky, and yes, sir, me nya hotels, Ewo that area. And I'm say, I say, December is our peak season. Foreigners are coming here. In fact, the ladies, the college girls, everybody is preparing to meet the foreigners. Ebi koye omuti, ebi koton tadi, ebi siyesi omho, edi achen, awo huone ebano. Now, they position themselves to be attractive. Enunti, emomu shunya brofu, shunya kasa. E shunya awo huye. E shunya sedye. Yani obi be kasa eya reho ye mobo se ukọ restaurant na ukọ to aduane a waitress a wodi aduane bro no wamuna nanim o je won sesa kra won ho po a I say wo ha no o ma ni na se wo to ade be se bia 5 cedis na 7 cedis na ma ne 50 cedis a eh na we di me nya nsesa iti yan kire yan se ahohoye mu no said the obesere no ebetumi amwechi adofo bi minimeraba bia na oye waitress ewo abrantie sport bese 18 years ago man bia wadi bese 50 something years na raba na di bese 26 ofi america ena wabagana, one ne yire jai, ne meni nyi, ena ma yukotina, abrantie sport, la paz, ji botoba kubise wono. The way rabano, who's a man in kuanti wana, one ne kasa ese, oh daddy, pacho we okay, ese wunkwa. The man felt like, no, mi hu bida, se peniti se me young lady say, ene mi akasa fai. And I'm a boss and you panic in Chawebewa. Or you're one of the young, multi